Alright, what's up YouTube? This is the Phenomenal 12920 here. I just made a video for Dairy Figure HQ, and since my laptop uploads like super fast, I'm just gonna make another video because it's gonna be a video of all my WWE accessories, of all my accessories of what I have. Belts, weapons, clothing, etc, you know. So here we go. I'll start off with clothes and stuff. This is King Booker's robe that I showed in Figure HQ's video. That one's going to him. I'll just get these two out of the way right now. This is also going to him. Booker's scepter thing. I do not have a crown now. That got lost. It's tiny. It's too small. Now back on those clothing. My Elite Eight Edge coat. My Elite Undertaker coat. My Elite Yokozuna robe. My Elite Randy Orton shirt. I don't have the Randy Orton now. All the other ones I have, but I have Elite 18 Brodus Clay's his pants. Track pants. The upper part. An Elite 13 Sheamus coat. I don't have Sheamus though. I have an Elite Undertaker coat. Another one. I don't have this Undertaker anymore. I have the other one, but I don't have this one. I have my Elite Bret Hart shirt. My Elite Diesel coat. I have this Elite Inborn coat. I don't have the Elite Inborn anymore, though. I'm very upset about that. This is Jake the Snake's, Jake my Legends, Jake Elite, Jake the Snake Roberts coat. I mean that snake bag. My Elite Kane, his towel. My Elite Kane's chains. My Elite Hacksaw Jim Duggan coat. I mean, American flag. Don't have that anymore. Now on to weapons and stuff. And belts. I have a very large ladder. The one that came with a my Elite Heat Slater. I have a breakaway ladder that came with my my weapon pack. I have another ladder. This is the same height as the silver one. This is a big black one, very tall one. Breakaway as well. Different kind of breakaway though, like these parts break off. Like they just did. I have, these are not weapons, but this is a Jack's referee leg. I made a custom, and I was able to take those off. I have another one. I have a doll all gold. I hate these belts. All gold W belt. Hopefully I have a not shiny one, but at least better colored and designed to a championship belt. This is a Jax old purple and a continental belt. This is one of my favorite belts right here. This is my Mattel Elite, I mean my Mattel shiny belt on the Intercontinental that came with my Elite Drew McIntyre. This is my New World Order shiny World Heavyweight Championship belt that came with my Elite Kevin Nash. It's a really nice belt. This is my $1 million championship belt that came with my Elite Ted DiBiase. This is a shopping cart. This is my table. Oh, and the piece just fell. But yes, this is my table. There's two other parts of the legs and the little white part that folds up and which holds the table in place. That came in my accessory pack I got for Christmas. I have a Jax trash can. A better Jax trash can. This is the one that came with the accessory pack. Most of these came in the accessory pack that I got for Christmas. I have a Jax big stretcher. A camera. It's pretty cool. If I get like a cameraman sort of thing, which I know I can get, I'll try to get that. I have a barbed wire board. A set of steel steps. Bigger set of steel steps, but doesn't have a foldable back. The other one does. The weird, odd Jax trash. I mean, a Jax chair. It's kind of odd. But to make up for that, I have two really cool, really good Mattel chairs. These are nice. I really like these. They look so realistic. Sheets, things. I have a lot of those, like five of them. Let's see, there's five of them. I have a couple pipes. I also have like five of these. Pile's getting kind of big. A Jax trash can lid. This is a breakaway bench. This thing is really cool, I guess, accessory. And it comes with two little black things to hold it up. When I got the accessory pack, I thought these were like baseball tees or something. I was confused. I have a briefcase, pretty big silver one. I have a tombstone. I have a ring bell. Here's the other part to the table. Here's the white part and the leg. And there's the other leg. So I have the table full. Which is awesome. Love tables. I have my shiny winged eagle heavyweight belt that came with Diesel, my Elite Diesel. And I have a dull one, regular, that came with Who did this come with? I forget who this came with. Oh, the Macho Man and CM Punk Battle Pack. That's it. I don't have the Macho Man anymore, though. That's the CM Punk Macho Man. Dumbbell. I have a kendo stick thing. These things are really cool. I like these a lot. I have a little dumbbell. I have a barbed wire bat. There's a microphone. And there's two other microphones. Which, but yep, yeah, get to the microphones. I have two crutches. Yeah, these things are really cool. I like the crutches too. They're awesome. I have a lock for my Hell in a Cell. I think that's it. Yeah, I have a couple more. Oh, and there's one weapon sort of thing. Actually, two more. No, three. I have a spotlight from the building interview set. That's pretty cool. I like that. I have a little rumbler stretcher. And finally, I have an urn. A little gold urn. Yep. So, those are all my accessories. And I also have a couple of display stands and everything. Yeah. A gold briefcase. And that's pretty much it about all my accessories and stuff. Yep, that's pretty much it, guys. So, rate, comment, like, and